your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
And today we begin a new month with mostly cloudy skies, a breeze out of the northeast at 10 to 20 plus at times. We're watching shower activity in parts of Florida, Alabama, and Mississippi. But for the upstate and the mountains, the only thing we'll see may be an isolated shower later on this evening. A few areas of fog this morning, then afternoon temperatures under mostly cloudy skies. And with that east breeze at 10 to 20, we'll climb anywhere from upper 60s to low 70s. Looking ahead with a 4-day plus forecast, a little cooler tomorrow with more clouds. Then Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, there'll be a 40% chance of showers, and temperatures will be held back to low to upper 60s over the weekend.